Here we go for another match against UltraGodzilla. On yet another flat map. But at least there are some tighter places. I wouldn't call this a bottleneck, but it's not quite as wide as the previous map. Unfortunately, you're pretty much forced to play hover on this map. And I'm not such a big fan of hover. Let's see what we can do. 4 max start, of course. Get all the maxes. Not boss. Okay, failed start. I wasted 5 seconds doing nothing. Might as well resign. GG, well played. No way. What to even rush here, Maze? His dead tree is already up.
Yeah.
Like, if he was building a dead tree, then I may still win. Because, as you know, any unit counters dead tree. So he went for cloaks. And I cannot see a constructor in his base, so I bet he is expanding somewhere right now. Oh, he's about to scythe me. One of these two things. I'm a bit perplexed why he would play cloaks on this map. He has some weird strat in his mind. Oh, what? 2 shots no longer kill the glaive? Never mind. Cloak OP. Why is everything different? Can't play this game like this. How do you even dagger if dagger is no longer hard counter glaives? Come on. Okay, this should be an easy kill. What is it with polars? Ah, great, there are the scythes. Totally didn't see that one coming. Why is he doing these suicide raids? I must be missing his naked expansion. Yeah, he probably is naked expanding everywhere. Come on, kill them. Oh, great. Please, kill it. Kill it, please. Oh, hello there. What did I say about the naked expansion? Oh, come on. So much pork. I guess it's not really naked, that expansion. I just got really lucky. What? Don't you build mace anymore? Hello there. Oh, come on, can you not rush knights? Energy seems more difficult, what do you mean by that? I just suck at building energy. That's about it. Why am I is my mace already dead? These are actually still alive. I totally missed that. No, let's not go there. Yeah, maybe you don't suck at energy as much as I do. Also, why am I not reclaiming? At least he doesn't have any snipers yet. May I have some energy at this point? Oh no. But I have 0 units. For some reason. Because I'm investing all the metal into energy. I just team killed. I'm so good at this game. I'll just use the daggers. I should be able to do this. Yeah, here we go. Between the switch, everybody's gone away now, and it still won't let me save you. Just for the kicks, fade through the blitz. There we go. Everybody's gone away now. Actually, still won't let me with 3 of you, we can still pound glaives pretty hard. Yeah, now you're running. I don't have any maces, halberds, but maces. And why don't I have any of these locusts that are supposedly so OP now? I'm wondering whether UltraGodzilla is just playing easy mode versus me right now. If I'm gonna get wrecked by a million sides or gunships or don't even know. Don't even wanna be. No. Space T-Titan. Leave that drop. Yeah, I don't know what's gonna happen next. Oh, I'm gonna lose Maxis to a single glaive. Not nice. I'll just keep pushing and we'll see what we meet. Ah yeah, there are the gunships. And here's the maze that you said nobody should build in 2020. Oh come on. Just how OP are nets? What is this even? Oh, there are the million locusts. Yeah, I guess we gotta finish them off now. Don't have much more of an option. He's trying to save his base. Yeah, this base trade didn't go as you planned, right? Yeah, no. Both of his factories are dead, both of mine factories are dead. How fair. Where's his commander? Let's just switch to Swift. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, let's just try to make sure he doesn't get to rebuild now. I don't build bowlers. Bowlers didn't exist. Oh come on, he also rebuilt his factory. But for some reason he did. So in this corner. Oh come on. Go kill the gunships. Why did you stop pushing? where's this factory? It's not here. At least his maxes are dead. Oh, come on. Did he kill my auntie, yeah? Really? Are flights even any good anymore? Maybe I should get those bowlers. Like, come on, why do I even build 3 flails only to lose them? Come on. What is this even? Is bowlers a riot or what? I'm really confused at what bowlers is supposed to represent. That's why I don't build it. Why does it beat daggers so well? I thought it was supposed to be an assault. Well, great. So I guess I just build more bowlers then. Seriously, what is this? How do I beat this? Okay, let's just go bowler scalpel then. Second gunship plant? You're kidding me? At least Blitz doesn't have slow damage. Why does Hover need this unit with slow damage? Yeah. Yeah, stun is still better than slow. I don't think he has gunships, there's no way he has the economy. I mean, I have the entire map. Yeah, here we go. Still, I'm rather disturbed by how long he was able to hold up.